makes it true. Bah, okay. Okay. Hi. As you notice, Nina is not here. This is because Nina has been spending less and less time on campus since this quarter. Someone managed to mess up her financial aid and she has been unable to enroll in classes. She will return next quarter and hopefully we'll get to more regular vlogs then. In the meantime, I guess we'll take what we can get. She's still running her blog. I'll put a link down there. And I guess I'll be doing just whatever, really, on this channel. I've been thinking about opening up a new one just for my artsy stuff, but we'll see about that. Having more than one channel seems like a hassle to me. But I mean, a lot of people do it. Updates in the life of me. I have been working my butt off for all my art classes and kind of... Yeah, no, that's pretty much it. I might be doing some translation for Corey Vidal of Apprentice A Productions. There's a link here somewhere, probably. Yeah, I translate into Swedish. Yeah, I got nothing. It's 1:43 in the morning here in Ohio. We're supposedly getting freezing rain right about now. I guess I'll find out in the morning. Every vlog we have either talks about the weather or food or both. Right now, I don't really have any food. I finished what was left of a thing of Ben and Jerry's. My mom got me an awesome shirt at Hot Topic. See? Daft Punk.
Technologic.
It's actually the Tron Legacy Daft Punk t-shirt thing. And actually, that one, they had printed wrong and the stripes were blue, not white, and I was all like, aww, but I really want to wear it and I don't want to return it just for that. So I busted out a white paint marker and now he has his white stripes. Sometimes it's good to have a lot of random art supplies just lying around. That leaf looks really weird just hanging out up there, but it was really big. It was like bigger than my face, but then I don't really have that much time to make a lot of videos lately. I did do one where I was singing both parts of If You Were Gay from Avenue Q, but iMovie 11 doesn't let you do side-by-side. I mean, it does let you do side-by-side split-screen, but it doesn't let you crop each side so that they match up. So I don't really see the point of having that, unless you're... So I might re-record that somewhere where I can actually make that happen. It's 2 in the morning and I'm going to bed. Peace out.